Hello guys, it's Sophie and today I'm going to show you guys my 5 road trip essentials. Road trip essential number 1 is a jacket. I like to bring a jacket just in case it's cold at the place that we're going to or I get cold on the way to where we are going to. Road trip essential number 2 is a portable charger. Portable chargers are great because you can plug your phone in the car on the way to the place or in your hotel room. And you don't even need a plug-in, you just plug your phone into the portable charger and it's charging. Road trip essential number 3 is my very own pillow. It's not that hotel pillows aren't sanitary or not comfortable, it's just I feel a lot more like cleaner and I feel better using my own pillow instead of theirs. Road trip essential number 4 is my own shampoo and conditioner. Because I don't know what shampoo conditioner that they have at the hotels and what if it's not the same as the ones I have at my own house and I don't really like the shampoo conditioner that they have, so I always like to bring my own. And lastly, road trip essential number 5 is earbuds or headphones. I like to bring those because I like to watch movies and watch YouTube on the way to the place that we're going to. And that concludes my video on 5 road trip essentials that I like to bring. So yeah, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you want to become an official fan, all you have to do is hit that red subscribe button down below. And while you're at it, hit the bell right next to subscribe button to be notified every time I post. And it would really help me out if you guys would comment down below your video suggestions on what you guys want to see me do next. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye!